Hello, I'm Chris Menard. Excel has a new feature rolling out to Microsoft 365 users. You'll soon be able to keep your leading zeros when you type numbers. Let's look at this feature right now. So I have an Excel spreadsheet running. Let's say I'm typing in zip codes. I am making these up. Notice that the leading zero keeps getting dropped. That would also apply to product numbers, account numbers, customer numbers, employee ID numbers that have that leading zero. So here you go. I'm going to come over here to File and go to Options, go to the Advanced and scroll down just a tad. Automatic data conversion. Notice it says beta. Look at this second item here. It says remove leading zeros and convert to a number. I am going to remove that check mark and hit OK. So now when I start typing in zip code 04215, Excel keeps the leading zero and makes it text, as you can see right here. Cool feature. Feel free to subscribe, ring the bell. Have a great day. Thank you.